The compound needle was a subsequent development of the tubular needle invented by Durand in 1881. It consists of a stem a hook and a long groove in the stem which is used by the slider to close and open the hook. The stitch formation starts with the raising of the needles and the hook is opened by the slider. The old loop with lower connection points slides onto the stem and a new yarn is laid onto the upper part of the stem. Now the needle retracts and the new yarn slides into the hook. The slider closes the hook and the former loop forms a new stitch.